Hi, I wanted to make a quick video using this wolfram demonstration on how to multiply two matrices. I think it gives a nice visual to reinforce the proper steps to multiply matrices. The first thing you should notice over here on the left is that in order to multiply two matrices, the number of columns in matrix A must be the same as the number of rows in matrix B. If they weren't the same, we would not be able to multiply the matrices together. Once we determine the dimension of the product, we can pick any element in this matrix. As long as we know the row and column of that element, we know which row to select from matrix A and which column to select from matrix B. So for example, this is row 1, column 1. Therefore, we find the value of this element by multiplying row 1 by column 1. And to multiply these together, what we do is just multiply the first number times the first number, the second number times the second number, and the third number times the third number, as we see down here. And then we find the sum of those products, and that's our element for that location. So for example, if we wanted to know the element located in row 2, column 3, as we see here, we multiply row 2 in the first matrix times column 3 of the second matrix, as we see here down below. Then we find the sum of those products, and that's our element for that location. So it's a very nice illustration of what actually is happening when we multiply two matrices together. Let's go and just take a look at this one. We have row 3, column 4. So we take row 3 from the first matrix and multiply it by column 4 of the second matrix, as we see down below, and the sum of these products is our element. So we're always going to select a row from the first matrix and a column from the second matrix. So if you're having difficulty multiplying matrices, you may want to go to this website and check out this free demonstration. I hope this helps.